What's your name?
Jessica. Hagar.
Where are you, Jessica?
I don't know.
You don't know? How did you get here, Jessica?
You kidnapped me.
That's right. We kidnapped you. We took you from your little home and we brought you here. Do you know why we brought you here, Jessica? Answer me! Because some people need to be taught lessons the hard way. That's right, Mike. We have your daughter. It wasn't hard for us to get her either, by the way. But let's just get right to it. If you ever want to see your darling daughter alive and intact again, you will cease, desist, discontinue your slam corruption movement and fall in line like all the other mayors and DAs and commissioners have done before you. Oh, and should you not think that we mean business, well, you could see how easy it was for us to get this close to you the first time. Rest assured, we could do it again. Although, the outcome will definitely be messy. Now, you have 48 hours to comply.
We'll be right back. Oh my God!